Zero did what? Zero sold his soul? Nah, Zero ain't sold nothing. You see, the verses are for sale. The hooks and the songs are for sale. The performances, that's for sale, but Zero sold? Nah, that ain't for sale. You see, they worked our ancestors' fingers to the bone on the slave plantation. And they stole from us our culture. They stole our language. They stole everything from us. But the one thing that they could not steal was the soul of our people. So what do we look like giving up the only thing we got left? And that's our soul. So nah, Zero ain't sold his soul. If Zero sold anything to the devil, it was nothing but a dream.
Never sell my soul. If I would've signed that contract, I'd be richer than rich. But when they say die, I'd have to die face down in that ditch.
Everybody wanna try to bring out the devil in me. What keeps my soul at ease is G.O.D.
If I attended that ceremony, I'd be better off. Find myself a celebrity, but I'd be forever lost.
Everybody wanna try to bring out the devil in me. What keeps my soul at ease is G.O.D.
What good is it for me to gain the world, but yet lose my soul? I would've been a millionaire since 20 years old. I wouldn't have had to pay for all of these diamonds and gold. Just sacrifice one of my people, I ain't really know. They say hell is a party that's right under the floor. And even if I live righteous, that's where I gotta go. Sign this contract and my savior won't know me no more. But while I'm living, I'm a king and I'm rolling in dough. Blood in, blood out, that's the rule. Royal penis is clean, I don't even tie my shoe. I wouldn't even get to see none of my Hoover Blues. No more Mo City for me, I'd be kicking it with the Jews. It would feel like I'm winning, but in the end I would lose. Keep rolling with G.O.D., my salvation is what I choose. And even though they don't know me everywhere they should, I'm blessed and I'm satisfied I made it out of my hood. If I would've signed that contract, I'd be richer than rich. But when they say die, I'd have to die face down in that ditch.
Everybody wanna try to bring out the devil in me. What keeps my soul at ease is G.O.D.
If I attended that ceremony, I'd be better off. Find myself a celebrity, but I'd be forever lost.
Everybody wanna try to bring out the devil in me. What keeps my soul at ease Lord. Is G.O.D.
Grandma Dorothy would probably turn over in a grave if she thought I did something that would keep me from being saved. She said, grandson, the Lord gon' be with you all of your days, long as you don't start tripping and stop giving him his praise. But I wanna live in a mansion and travel in private planes. I'd be rich messing with Satan, with God I got pocket change. Would've been rich a long time ago doing all type of big things. Probably would've died a long time ago too. Being thankful is what I'm gon' do. It never was easy, it's always hard. I'm thankful for what I go through. You know me, but if you don't know God, I can't say I know you. I need to work on my temper, Lord, I be going off. It's been 20 years, I'm still in this game like I know I lost. They don't mess with me like they mess with Jeezy, Luda, and Ross. But it's all good though, I keep doing my thing, I am a boss. Even though they don't know me everywhere they should, I'm blessed and I'm satisfied I made it out of my home. If I would've signed that contract, I'd be richer than rich. But when they say that, I'd have to die face down in that ditch.
Everybody wanna try to bring out the devil in me. What keeps my soul at ease is G.O.D.
If I attended that ceremony, I'd be better off. Find myself a celebrity, but I'd be forever lost.
Everybody wanna try to bring out the devil in me. What keeps my soul at ease is G.O.D.
Well, I ain't everybody, I just wanna be me. Making my own destiny in this industry. Hello,
and all good money. All I'd rather the fortune and fame the way God planned for me.